The GTA 6 map has supposedly been found on the back of Jason and Lucia's car as a sticker that's similar to the shape of Florida. It's rumored to be 2x the size of GTA 5's map, with 7 cities and 70% enterable buildings.